And the match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
As Autonomous kicks off, No Limit Robotics for the Red Alliance. They're going to inch themselves on up right away and make sure they pick up 12 points toward that activation bonus at the end of the match. Winovation says the same for the Blue Alliance. Excellent work on both sides of the field as we see Cyberdogs in red zoom out of that community for 3 points for the mobility as time counts down in Auton. Two Red Alliance robots in the center of the field right away. Cyberdogs going for a cube that started its journey out on the carpet before the match. Goldenbots doing the same. Third Red Alliance robot also makes their way toward those cubes. Those four game pieces in the center of the field before the match, they are chosen by the alliances behind the glass. So it looks like the Red Alliance has a preference toward those cubes based on the manipulators they have on the robots on their side. Checking out the action so far over on Blue Unibots, they've got a cube right in front of them. They are, though, in that Red Alliance loading zone. They're going to try to herd that cube on out and make sure they are not going to contact a Red Alliance robot. Unibots, they herd that cube right on over into the grid for the Blue Alliance. They need to get that cube entirely into that grid, and it looks like it might be there for Unibots and the Blue Alliance. Plus one in blue bumpers, they're able to rotate seamlessly around the field. Their frame nice and small, it can maneuver all the way around that charge station. Plus one lifts their manipulator up, adds 3 points to the Blue Alliance score, just over 1 minute remaining in the match. The Blue Alliance does have what looks like 3 game pieces in the co-op grid for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance so far does only have 1 game piece in that co-op grid. Unfortunate news for Blue, Winovation over the last few moments did tip themselves on over. They are resting on their bumpers and their manipulator down on the playing field floor. Luckily, they are not in contact with their charge station. So that charge station still able to freely rotate out on the floor in front of the community for the Blue Alliance. 35 seconds remaining in the match. Blue Alliance does lead here, 66-53. And in our final moments of this match, plus one for the Blue Alliance, 112 in blue bumpers. They are going to make their way toward that charge station. Their partner Unibots right behind them. They'd love to get two robots on the charge station for the RP. Over on red, Cyberdogs, Goldenbots, No Limit would love to say the same. They have 10 seconds to do it. Cyberdogs are up, so are plus one and Unibots. Let's see what red will do in the final moments of qualification match number 35. The winner of that match, the Blue Alliance. 86-53, 3 ranking points go home with the Blue Alliance, thanks to 32 points for the charge station, giving them the activation bonus.